Someone told me 3D is coming back in 2021, especially in the post-pandemic world. Well, I hope that is true, but no matter what, having the skill set to convert VR180 immersive video that shot on this little evil right here, or from the big guy right here, into regular 3D side-by-side video is essential for VR content creators or business. There are more outdated 3D TV out there than Oculus Quest 2 right here. Sharing a VR headset is really a hygiene issue. But is there anything better than a 3D TV? Can you see 3D without any glasses? As the YouTube channel that is constantly innovating and bringing you the latest tech, I want to introduce you the Lightfield display by LEIA. Not that LEIA, Star Wars fans. I'm talking about a consumer-ready Lightfield display. And don't worry, I am not turning this video into a boring college class about Lightfield technology. This little tablet right here is capable of displaying 3D in the highest quality without the ugly 3D glasses. And that's all you need to know. So in this video, I will first start with reviewing my new toys right here, the LEIA LUME PAD. Time codes right here. Then we get technical. I will teach you how to convert VR180 or VR360 video into 3D side-by-side rectangular video. This will allow you to showcase your work on an old-school 3D TV or any 3D display. Then we will learn how to convert a 3D side-by-side video into a quadra Lightfield video so you can share on the one and only 3D social media platform that lots of the red Hydrogen 1 phone users are still using. Oh yeah, 3D needs to go social media in order to go somewhere. Maybe 2021 is actually the year 3D is coming back. Let's dive right in. Hey, what's up everybody, it's your boy Hugh here from CreatorUp. It has been a while, I hope you have a nice holiday break. I'm working really hard on my new course, you can check it out right now, right here. Let's do a quick review of the LUME PAD right here. This is the world's first 3D Lightfield tablet, just like the red Hydrogen 1 phone, but with a bigger and nicer display. The same company designed the display for the red phone is the company that actually created the LUME PAD. If you follow my YouTube channel, you know I love 3D. From the gimmicky 3D photos on Facebook 3D to fully immersive 3D 360 VR video. But as an artist, I always find it very hard to showcase my 3D photos or video to my friends or potential investor, and it is even harder in the post-pandemic world. It is hard to ask someone to take off their mask and wear your VR headset, no matter how clean it looks. If you are watching this video, you probably like me, owning the Insta360 Evo or the Zcam K2 Pro and spend months to make your video look absolutely amazing in 3D, and it turns out only your rich gamer friends who own a VR headset can really see your hard work. Most of the people just pan around on their phone and meh. That is kinda sad. So I am on a mission to find an alternative way for creators to showcase their 3D arts. That is when I found the LUME PAD. The idea of Lume Pad is simple for creator. It is the only tablet that allows us to see what we are working on and showcase it to our friends in the same physical space. No matter if you are a CAD artist, an Unreal Engine artist working on ArtViz virtual tour, or a 3D videographer like myself right here. Unfortunately, I cannot really show it to you on my 2D video right here. This is something that you need to see it with your own eyes to believe it. At the time of recording, the Lightfield video player on Lume Pad can only play back rectangular 3D video, but they told me the 180 and 360 version of the Lightfield player is coming in February 2021. So you can see 3D at the same time look around in the virtual world using the tablet, which will be really cool. It is not immersive like the Oculus Quest 2 right here, but it's different kind of experience that VR headset wouldn't be able to provide. When it is available, I will do another very in-depth review and tutorial, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. If you are interested in learning more about other aspects of Lume Pad, like the video resolution, processing power with the latest Snapdragon chipset, or app ecosystem, drop me a comment down below. I want to focus this video on the 3D video aspect to offer you the best value. So let's go into the tutorial portion of this video. Convert your VR180 and 3D360 video to side-by-side 3D video with any focal length. Okay, if you don't want to invest in a fancy new Lightfield tablet and you just want to make your VR180 video work on your old 3D TV or any 3D display you have laying around, let's learn how to convert them correctly. Let's start by saying there are so many other ways to do so, but I found Mistika VR and Mistika Boutique is the easiest way. The following method I am showing you will get rid of any fisheye distortion, allow you to change your desired focal length, and can render out almost flawless ProRes MOV videos. Mistika Boutique will allow you to even render out any side-by-side ratio, full or half squeeze, to fit your 3D TV of your choice. But Boutique is more expensive than Mistika VR, so I'm gonna show you how Mistika VR on this video, but the workflow is mostly identical. Open Mistika VR, let's set the 4K sequence and open up that empty sequence. Bring in the VR180 or VR260 file twice. We need one copy for each eyes. That is why we bring in the same files twice. The only difference between VR180 and VR260 is the template you are going to use, and I will provide the templates for you free of charge. So check the download link in the description down below. I will just demo the most common scenario, which is VR180. Bring in the VR180 files twice, so you have two exact same VR180 files here. Now you just drop in the VR180 template you just downloaded. You are not touching anything as you are not stitching in Mistika. The only thing you need to change is the focal length, as the traditional 3D camera all has a focal length. The template default is set to 24mm, so that is why here is 12. Okay, I know it sounds confusing, but just remember, you want to input half the number of your desired focal length. Let's say you want 30mm, you put 15. 8mm, you put 4. 30mm is way too close, so we keep 24mm. You can preview the effect in black and white anaglyph mode with a 3D glasses. That will look exactly the same when you render out onto your 3D TV. That is the Mistika advantage. You see what you will get. Now just go ahead and render. In Mistika Boutique, you can render any aspect ratio and any resolution you want. In Mistika VR, you can only render 2x1, but it is okay. We will reframe it into 16x9 in Premiere. So go ahead, click Render, File Type, use QuickTime ProRes, MOV ProRes, and here you pick left and right VR180. Pay attention, pick the left and right VR180, not just left and right. This gives you the largest field of view to crop in Premiere. Go ahead and render. Now, just drop the file in Premiere. Do some math. If you need 16 by 9 per eyes, giving the total width of the side-by-side video file is 1496 4K. The height is 1152. You set your sequence in Premiere to 4069 by 1152. Now, you bring in the rendered file from Mistika, and you reframe it in the vertical level to get the center you want of each cut. So each cut reframe to the center of the action, as now the viewer does not have the ability to look around anymore. So the extra vertical pixel really helps you to recenter your action. After you are done with recentering, you can go ahead and render from Premiere in H.264MP4. Now you can put the file in a thumb drive and load it onto your 3D TV for 3D playback. Convert your 3D side-by-side video into Quadra Lightfield video. Quadra Lightfield video is a special Lightfield video format supported by the Lume Pad as well as the Red Phone. It allows you to see 3D without a Dorky 3D glasses right here. And you can see 3D in all different angles instead of just only straight on. LEIA has a free app called Lightfield Studio that can convert 2D orbital drone video into Lightfield video. By the way, it is really cool, and I can't wait to fly my drone up and make some cool 3D Lightfield video. But it can also easily convert any standard 3D side-by-side video into Quadra Lightfield video. All you need to do is to drag the 2D side-by-side video in, like right here, pick this option. That's it! The software will do the rest for you. After the render is done, you can transfer the video file into the Lume Pad using a USB-C cable, and you can play the live view video actually playing right now on Lume Pad using the LEIA player. You can also release the video on the LeiaStream app. LeiaStream is like the YouTube for 3D live view video. Anyone with the Red Phone or the Lume Pad can view your video in 3D. With the growth of the device in the community, same as the view of your video. Because more and more people are looking for good 3D content to consume in the post-pandemic world. I hope you enjoyed this video. There are lots of new information to consume, and I can hear your creative brain is turning right now. My job in CreatorUp is to introduce you more ways to create so you can unleash your art expression on more unique immersive platforms. If you want to have the skill to create immersive content, direct link and camera skill on immersive video production, you need to check out my new course on 360 VR Filmmaking, available now on our brand new e-learning platform. And I will put the link like right here. If you are new to this channel and you want to sharpen your creative skill in immersive video production, virtual tour creation, and art skill, don't forget to subscribe to us and hit the notification bell to stay up to date to join the creative community. Let's make 2021 the year of mastering immersive video skills. Together, let's create. Maya Angelou famously said, "People will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you make them feel." The ability to make your audience feel love or hate, joy or despair, fear or enjoyments had never been more at our fingertips than now with virtual reality 360 storytelling. If you have ever wondered how to make a film, documentary or fictional piece using this new medium that creates an emotional impact, a feeling that they will never forget, then please come join me, as it is my mission to give you this power to touch, to inspire, and to create. In this 360 VR Filmmaking Masterclass, we will give you a framework to work from as a storyteller or filmmakers using your familiar language. No matter what your skill level is in immersive production, you can take away a wealth of knowledge from some of the world's leading experts in the field. We will cover practical topics like fundraising, client communication, budgeting, scripting and storyboarding, directing, blocking, set and space design, camera and shooting, lighting, spatial audio, DIT, stitching, and editing, and even distribution in the entire VR filmmaking ecosystem. I hope this course will serve as your go-to guide on VR filmmaking, so you can go out there and create. No matter if you are a VR producer, director, camera operator, or VR enthusiast.
You got it got stuck in my hair.
How do you focus on this thing? What's the manual focus?
Yeah, manual. These look so freaking dorky.
Exactly, the whole point.
Hugh, get the sign in the background. Are you getting the sign in the background?
Yeah. Shit, I can't see the iPad. Sorry, hold on a second.
It's not your iPad.
Sure, iPad.